a fiddler on the roof.
Sounds crazy, no?
But here in Onatopka, you could say we're all fiddlers on the roof, trying to scratch out a pleasant tune without breaking our necks. Why do we stay up there if it's so dangerous? Because Onatopka is our home. And how do we keep our balance, you may ask? I can answer that in one word. Tradition.
Last week you gave me two kopecks.
I had about
bad week.
It's because you have a bad week doesn't mean I should suffer.
And of course, our beloved rabbi.
Rabbi, may I ask a question?
Certainly, my son.
Is there a proper blessing for the tsar?
Blessing for the tsar. Of course. May God bless and keep the tsar. Far away from us.
And in our village, there's a much larger circle. His honor the constable, his honor the priest, his honor many others. So far, we haven't bothered them, and they haven't bothered us. And amongst ourselves, we get along perfectly well. Of course, there was that time where he sold him a horse for delivering a mule, but that's all settled now. Now we live in perfect peace and harmony.
This was a horse. It was a mule.
Horse and mule.
Traditions. Without our traditions, our lives would be as shaky as...